everybody, welcome to another Prep and Adventures video. Today we're in Glastonbury. That's Glastonbury Abbey. We're not going to that, we're going to Glastonbury Tor. It's not much of a walk, but it's the first time we've been up there, so it should be interesting. So at the moment we're starting in a car park again. And we'll be heading on in a minute. So we'll be going up through the town centre, where the shops are, not as much there, and then up to the Glastonbury Tor itself. I think we've got here for everyone else. Well, it's just hitting 9:30 in the morning and it's already starting to get hot, so it looks like we're in for a hot day. This is now on the opposite side of the ruins of Glastonbury Abbey. Okay, we've made it to the footpath that leads up to the tor, and it's going to be a uphill walk all the way there, so off we go. Well, there it is in the distance, I'm sure you can see it. Yep, yeah. Over there. So let's follow the path up to the top. And yes, I've changed my hat. On a hot day like this, this type of hat does a better job. It looks like it's going to be all steps. Well, there it is. There's a little bit of a breeze here, which is quite nice. Obviously, this is a very popular place to go, hence the concrete path leading up to it. Nearly there. Thank you. busy up here. People about. Mind you, this is a bank holiday Monday, and this place is very popular anyway. Put the binoculars with me. 8x26, this is a smaller pair. If you're coming up here, all the views you've got. It's silly not to bring them. Unfortunately, there is a bit of mist about. Even with that, still got a good view. I suspect as the day goes on, the sun will burn that mist away. As you can see, it's starting to get pretty busy up here, so we'll be moving on in a minute. We're going to take the other path down, which will take us out over there, and then we follow along there. Over that way. Okay, that's the path we took up. This is the path we're taking back. We're going to take the other path back. And there it is. Glastonbury Tor, folks. Nice shady path on a hot sunny day. And there in the distance, through the trees, Glastonbury Tor. Okay, well, we're back in Glastonbury, so that just about wraps up this walk for today. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.